more like a spa than a hospital.
It is.
It's a huge place. One of the ladies that works here with us, her baby was 8 pounds. And so he stayed in there. But it was so nice. I mean, like, the, you know, the NICU or whatever. I mean, it's like he had his own room.
Mm-hmm. And they have a special area for the parents. Oh, yeah. Kids are in the NICU and they have kitchenettes.
They do.
Blankets and pillows, couches to sleep
computers,
on.
Computers,
books.
I had a granddaughter born there. She was like number 6 or 7 after they opened it real early.
Wow.
And then I had another granddaughter born about 2 weeks ago, or 3 or 4 weeks ago.
You're aging.
Now you are, buddy.
I'm the man.
My mother-in-law has what, 17? 17 grandchildren, three great.
Wow. That's a lot of
kids. Can you imagine Christmas?
I love to see mine coming, and I love to see the tail lights sleep. Come in, young lady.
Morning.
Morning.
That'll wear you out. We're still about 3 minutes away. Tried to send out an email early. Did you get
yes,
an email?
Sir.
That was just a courtesy to do that.
I appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Sir, unless sometimes Christmas comes early.
Yeah, it sure does.
Yeah. No, I knew you sent it. I had no doubt about it. It's
been a long 5 months.
Oh, I'm sure. Oh,
you did. Started promptly at 10 o'clock.
So we'll find out.
I spoke with
that's what you're doing.
Yeah. Luckily, I live at 5, and only one of them is doing a ball of sport. So, it's just a good balance playing football.
I bet he's enjoying that.
He said, I never really knew how stressful it was just being a parent sitting on the side.
I get it.
He has 5 with everyone he's adopted. Is that right?
Right. All together.
Good for him.
Busy.
Call this special meeting to order. Today is August the 23rd, 2012. We're meeting at the Public Safety Building on Setting Down Road, Public Safety Complex Building on Setting Down Road, Cumming, Georgia, 30028. Those present, we have Ms. Lauren Giles with us representing our hearing officer, Mr. Miles, who was not able to be here today. We have our board member, Mr. John Blanchard, Chairman Terry Smith, our clerk, Ms. Charity Clark, Vice Chairman, Dr. A.Y. Howell. We also have our alternate board member, Mr. Tim Perry, with us today, and also our assistant clerk, Ms. Amber Watson. Glad to have all of y'all. Gentlemen, you've had a chance to look at the agenda. Do I hear a motion to adopt the agenda?
I give you a motion to adopt the agenda.
Okay, I hear a second.
I
Second motion.
I have a motion and a second to adopt the agenda. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Motion passes unanimously. We have one item on the agenda today to adopt and announce the appeal decision of Scott A. Wilson. Gentlemen, have you had a chance to read the draft?
Yes.
Okay. Do I hear a motion to approve the board's decision as drafted by the hearing officer, which results in a reversal of the 8-hour suspension to Sergeant Scott Wilson and authorizing the chairman to sign the document?
I make a motion to adopt it.
Okay.
Second motion.
There's a motion and a second to adopt it and approve it and to authorize the chairman to sign. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Motion is unanimous. It passes. Just for the sake of those that are here, we have copies of the decision. If anybody wants to take one home with them, it's the board's policy that the board does not answer questions or make comments. I refer any of those to our hearing officer, acting hearing officer, Ms. Giles. Is there anything else that we need to have that you want?
No, sir.
Do I hear a motion to adjourn?
Make a motion to adjourn.
I'll second the motion.
Motion and seconded to adjourn. All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Ayes have it, and it's unanimous. Meeting's adjourned.
Just want to thank the board for the time. I know it was a lot of, I typed a lot, and so y'all had to read it up a lot.
More than once.
I appreciate the time you put into it.
Thank you. All right, thank you.
And our pleasure.
Sure, sir.
Just give me a sign if you would. Is this blue?
Yes. You sign it. Thank you, and I will give, if you will wait, I'll give you the official copy.
Okay.
And but if, I want to be able to scan it, so I have the signature, but I'll get where I can.
That'll work. Thank you.
It's not like I really
say you got to
wish with you.
That's right.
It does work.
Thank you. Good morning, Mr. Smith.
Good to see you. Are you okay?
Yes, I'm doing fine. Thank you.
I was saying, you wasn't mad at us last meeting, was
it? Oh, no, sir.
When,
not at all.
When we adjourned, you shot out of here like you was on a rocket.
I was trying to get to another meeting.
Okay.
I had three meetings in one day.
Well, I was afraid you was mad asking. Or something.
Oh, no, but thank you for being concerned.
No, I was concerned. I just wanted to make sure there wasn't nothing wrong.
And she got one.
Did you get a copy?
I did. I have a copy. Thank you for asking.
John, we're going to miss you.
I'm going to miss you.
Well, anytime you want, we'll move south.
Oh, well, we're not planning on snowbirds. We're not planning on seeing it. We meet on the second Thursday every month. You're ready to drop me on here.
If you can't get on the board, I'm fair.
I'm going to boo and hiss it. They have civil service up north, do they? Yeah, they have it, but it's have to go downtown in Indianapolis, and that's too far to travel from where
I'm going. If you go before I'm gone, I'm going to go scan this in. Thank you. It's been a pleasure working with you. Best of luck to you. Best wishes.
You're going to enjoy working with these gentlemen, charity and stuff.
Avery, if you'll grab that stuff. I mean, whenever you're ready.
Okay.
Are you leaving, Ms. Clerk?
Well, I'm going to get a copy of this.
Okay. Are you learning anything?
Lots.
Well, you won't, Ms. Clerk.
I'm sure she will.
If you need any help, you need you.
Okay. Thank you. It was nice to see you all.
Nice to
see you.
Nice to meet you tonight. Okay. Yeah, I better shuffle boxes.
Well, John, we wish you guys speed. Good luck. You can come down this way. We got extra bedrooms in the house.
I'm sure we're going to be down this way because we made a mistake. nice job.
12 years, we've been a lot of friends.
Those winters are gonna be long.
But you do have to get it. Well, we're not planning. I lived up there my whole life, and I shoveled enough snow. I don't need to be doing that anymore.
Or you're in God's country here, and I guess it's also looking north, depending on who you're talking to. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Appreciate you saying that.
Good to see you down there.
Oh, good to see you, sir.
Good to see you.
You did a great job.
Chairman, see you later, Dr. Allen, and it has been a pleasure.
Of course, my friend, John, but appreciate you so much. You've been a great help.
Always
on the ball.
Been fun.
Wish you the best.
All right, good luck.
Nice to meet you. I'm sure we'll see each other again.
I'm sure we will.
Is that out of town?
Yes, he's on a family vacation this week.
Okay, good.
Mr. Tisdale, you doing all right?
I'm doing very well. I'm sorry, I bolted out of here at the end of last meeting. I had another meeting I was trying to catch, so I had 3 meetings in one day that I couldn't.
Bless your heart. Well, this is the shortest meeting I've ever had. Or maybe we're going to get started a bit later than this, and we have a lot of stuff to go through, but this is quick.
It's very brief. I spent more time in the car than
you
had.
It's the first time ever we've had anything that brief. You've been doing all right, I take it.
Yes. Stay very busy. Recently started attending the city council meetings because of the water discussion, and so that's taken up a lot of my time because I had never previously gone to the city. It is. It's going to be interesting to see how it develops. I hope they can resolve it.
Well, you have a good day, and don't worry too hard.
Okay. Bye, Dr. Hall.
To save time, you know, they're spending a lot of their time at home, you know, breathing and going over and then, you know, a couple of executive sessions. So, yeah, it seems like, I don't know if it was a